Good morning, Satnam, and God bless you here in Taos, New Mexico. I'll begin my travels very soon to New York and then onward to Canada, followed by London, and then to someplace I'm so excited about, Crete. I've never been to Crete, and I've always wanted to go. And the opportunity arose when Vivica, my dearest sister from Stockholm, Sweden, said, let's do something together in Crete, for she goes there often and teaches. So as a Kundalini teacher, we both are, we will take you on a journey to Crete and come in this ancient land, in this ancient sea, in the ancient mountains, and in the ancient history and breath, your purpose. It's a big one these days where we look for why am I alive? In the olden days, often you didn't have choice. You lived on a farm and you had to become the farmer after your father left, or different occupations you had to carry on the tradition of the family to feed the family. Not so. In many cases now, we get a choice of what to do in this lifetime. And the question for many of us still is, what is my purpose here? By coming together, I believe, as we chant, as we do our sadhana, as we have women's circles, and as we begin to explore even deeper why we came to this earth. And for myself, I feel so blessed that I can perhaps share some wisdom, some technology of Kundalini yoga and meditation. At the age of 75 now, I feel perhaps I have learned a few things that I can share with you. Amongst those few things is a lot of laughing, a lot of dancing, a lot of journeying to the sea, eating great food, and being in a womanhood called a tribe, where we come together for purpose, purpose to love the life, purpose to share the loving of the life, and out of that comes purpose. It's not this totally serious thing. It's the joy of life that unfolds your specific purpose, your specific destiny, of why you got born, and what is it in this lifetime you can share with the world. And many of us can share so much more than we ever thought we could. Once we come to know our greatness, once we come to know our excellence, once we come to know who we are, nothing could stop us. For that purpose, that joy, that giving, that love, and that light. Good health comes from it. Great abundance comes from it. It just is a wonderful way to live. Please join us. Let's do it together for those beautiful days shared in Crete. God bless you.